Hey, what's up everybody? It's Pat from Salt Strong, and this is my setup when I'm heading out to the water. On the right hand side, I've got my 2019 Hobie Outback. I got that sitting on top of my truck, and over here on the other side of the truck, I have got a 2017 Pro Angler, the PA-12. Now, both of these kayaks are over 100 pounds, and I am 5'6". You want to take a stab at how I get these things up on my truck by myself?